This is the hip internal external rotation mobility testing. So for this, just like the hip flexion, you're gonna set up a camera right in front of you and you're gonna have it at the same level as your knees. I want it right here so we can see how the hip is rotating. So if you wanna check internal rotation, you're gonna put both hands on each side of the leg here so my knee's not falling in or out, and then I'm gonna see how far can I bring my foot to the outside here without me leaning over this way or without my knee coming up and moving. Right, so that's where I'm gonna take a screenshot from the video. Then for external rotation, you wanna make sure the other foot is out of the way. I'm still gonna be holding this. Now I'm gonna bring my foot to the inside as far as I can and get that external rotation measurement. Then we're gonna use that to track to see how your hip mobility is changing over the course of the program.